you know, how you develop. It's one of the things we talked about that Toro and I talked about.
Right, we come now to the second of the bronze medal contests in the under 63 kilo category. Laura Fazlou of Kosovo goes up against Renata Zakova of the Czech Republic. It'll be Fazlou in the white judogi, Zakova in the blue. The referee in the middle for this one is Jefferson da Roca Vieira of Brazil. Fazlou, for me, has been one of the most exciting fighters to watch all day. She just had the single slip, but Zakova is quite a thrower herself. This should make for a really nice matchup. Gene.
So, yes, I agree with you. I'm really looking forward to this, but I fully expect Fazlou to just to really, really shine. You know, she's one of the most. She's like Lipertiliani. You know, she's just incredibly focused, very, very capable, laser focused,
driven.
And I love her stance. Her stance is really so solid. You know, And I really hesitate to, you know, draw too much of a distinction between men's and women's judo, but, you know, her stance actually reminds me of the way many men play. It's just this very solid, aggressive kind of posture and forward foot, and just the way she puts it all together.
She scored with a nice Maki Komi earlier on. She just lost contact with the hands there, but that came close to getting into that kind of position.
Yeah.
Well, you can't. She just attacked.
Yeah.
So what was that then?
Right. I think that's going to be called off. That has to be worked out. She just attacked. She literally just attacked. Okay, so continuing. Maybe they're so used to giving Fazlou a penalty early in the match that they were just going to do it. Oh! Fazlou coming in with a big uchimata, and Zakova doing an excellent job of sidestepping. Almost a Sukash. Fazlou really pressing in. Zakova having to hold her off a bit. Ah, Sasai Tsurukomiyashi. And almost getting it. Nice change in technique and direction. Fazlou, upper high collar grip. Zakova really struggling to try and find what she wants. Fazlou around the back. Zakova holding her off with the right hand. Fazlou pressing, beautiful Osoro to, beautiful Kosoro Gake. Really beautiful combination there. Very decisive, exactly the kind of thing that I was expected to see from Fazlou in this final match, for her final match of the day. Winner. Just a brilliant throw, that.
It was a really good matchup. And Zakha was not that far away, but it was...
Look at this. Beautiful.
Oh, yeah.
Beautiful.